Novice investors often don't have a trading plan before opening a position. Even if they do, they tend to disregard that plan midway through if the trade's not going as they hoped it would. This, of course, almost always results in a loss. More experienced investors don't get into a trade without a plan. They know how much they're going to invest, when to enter the market and when to leave it, be that with a profit or a loss.